so sorry. We should be getting more in stock soon. Tony, thanks so much for coming in.
Sorry I didn't come before school.
It's okay.
This is my friend Brad.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Great.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine. I just wanted to talk to you about something. I wanted to show you something.
I'll do some shopping.
Here, I found something in Hannah's closet hidden away.
Okay.
I thought maybe you could help me understand what it means.
Wow.
Do you know or recognize any of these names?
I think they're kids at the school.
Yeah, I mean, Clay, I think it's Clay Jensen, right? And some of these other names I recognize from Hannah's phone and her Facebook page. I mean, they're actually going to be subpoenaed for deposition. I think the lawyer said the papers went out this morning.
Yeah, I heard that at school.
Yeah, but why are they all connected? And why is Bryce circled so many times? And why are you on there?
I don't know.
Bullshit, Tony. Look, you've been very, very kind to us. But I don't think you're telling us the whole truth, and you need to. Now.
Hannah has secrets, Mrs. Baker.
Hannah's secrets are what killed her, and they do not get to stay that way. Do you understand? I mean, clearly she was trying to work something out here. And there are names that are crossed out. Kat, Mrs. Bradley, Mrs. Antilli, and then you. You're on here. Why do you think?
I don't know.
Yours is the only name with a question mark, Tony. Why?
I don't know why my name is on that sheet.
I think you do. Well, if you won't tell me, maybe you'll tell the lawyers.